He came into this world, and his own world that he created rejected him. But it was because of love. Hallelujah. It was because of love that he despised the shame. Hallelujah. It was because of love. It was because of love that he endured the sufferings. Hallelujah. It was because of love that he endured the tribulations. Hallelujah. It was because of love that he went to the cross, not for anything that he did, but for what I did. I put Yeshua on the cross. My sin put Yeshua on the cross. It was my sin that nailed him to a cross. But it wasn't only my sin. It was your sin. It was your sin. It was your sin. It was your sin. It was the sins of all the world. And he was nailed to a cross. Why? Because of love. Because of love. Because of love. Because El Gibor is love. El Elyon is love. He's not hate. There is no evil in El Shaddai. El Shaddai is love. And his love is extreme.